every day. And the only thing that he ever wants to do is to give you life. I'll take it, and have it more abundantly. This is my prayer for you, for me. I pray that we experience some abundant life, so much so a double portion to make up for all your sorry days. So we'll leave it there. God bless you. Why don't you stand, and Pastor Dad, if you'll close us.